So we've talked about three different songs that we've done called Ordinary Day, three different themes, but all called the same thing. The next couple of songs we're going to do have to do with life, right? So ordinary days, we all have ordinary days, but life is what it's all about. So Bob.
And we all have life.
Take it away, Bob. Frank Sinatra.
So you think that's life.
Right.
This is the life.
This is the life. That's all I'm gonna say. This is the life. This is the life.
People they were dancing.
you so much. Thank you. That again was Aurelia, violin and vocals. Woo! I want to thank everybody for hanging around. We've been having a great time. I hope you have. Have you? I'm so happy to hear that because, you know, I get very, very antsy. I'm always worried. Are they really enjoying it? But that's great. I would just remind you at this point that it's not too late to take a bottle home with you. But wait until we finish this last song because this is the last song we're going to do tonight. Once again, Carol Gendris on piano and vocals. Aurelia Landon on violin and vocals. And I'm Bob Cinque, doing whatever it is I do. And we are Old Exit 19. And now we're going to send you out with the eternal musical question. What's up?
We were ready to play another 10 songs.
I'm glad they were. I'm getting tired.
Okay. This song is another song that you can get involved in, so before you leave, sing along with us.
And you can shriek. It's one of those songs where you don't really have to worry about having a good voice.
Oh, thanks, Bob.
Not you. I'm talking about everybody else, so they shouldn't feel self-conscious.
What's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, yeah.
Soon. Have a great night. Get home safe.
Come back and see us sometime.